How you living? It's the one and only Mr. Garvin Benjamin. As you can see here, we're about to do Green Lives Matter again. A penny is probably the lowest you will get in any currency. Do you know what it's worth? I'll tell you what it's worth. It ain't worth shit. You can't get change back from a penny. Okay? But for some reason they still make it. I don't know what that means and I don't know why, but as you see, that's Abraham Lincoln and the penny. Let me get you the better penny. As you can see, the next denomination is a nickel, the second highest, which has Thomas Jefferson, another war criminal, rapist. But it's not about who's in the money, it's just the reality. Now, you might be able to get something with it, but you can't get much with a nickel. In today's world, yeah. Maybe 100 years ago, 50 years ago, you probably can get some. But yeah, you can't get nothing from it. Now, I ain't got a dime. Well, that's Franklin Roosevelt in it. But like I said, you can't get none of that either much. But now I got a quarter. You know, a quarter is the most famous out of all of them. This is George Washington in the quarter. You know, another war criminal. Eventually, they'll be moving the president's face off of it. But as you can see, the money, you can't get much for your money today because the value of money is going down. Yeah. So they still make pennies, which I don't know why they do it, but you can't get change back from a penny. But green lives does matter, you know. So continue to live, continue to eat your vegetables, continue, you know, to go green, think about the environment, the planet, and also think about where your money comes from. You know, all these things matters in life, you know. So when you eat, sleep, breathe, you know, make noise, start drama, and you want to know where your next penny comes from. Should I say, if you got two quarters to rub together to have 50 cents, you should know whether you work for it or whether it come from some, whether somebody stole it. You should know these things and know where these things come from. This Benjamin, better known as Garvin Benjamin. And I'm going to sign out. One love.